Hello everyone, welcome to HowFixit. In this video I'm gonna show you how to disassemble ASUS Zenbook UX461, clean it from dust and replace thermal paste. To disassemble you will need next tools: Phillips 1 screwdriver, Torx T5, anti-static brush, tweezers, thermal grease and plastic tool. In the description I'll add link where to buy all necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Next, take a plastic tool and begin to open the case of laptop. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when you open it. Now disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Now let's begin to removal of the cooling system. Remove all screws on the cooling system. Pay attention to the order of removing the screws. I recommend unscrewing in the indicated order. Disconnect fan cables. Now you can remove cooling system by lifting up from the motherboard. Remove old thermal paste from the surface of CPU and GPU, as well as from the radiator. If the thermal grease is very dry and doesn't drop well, you can use isopropyl alcohol. And now let's begin cleaning the cooling system from dust. Remove all dust from the radiator and fan. How to apply thermal grease? Apply a small amount of thermal paste to the CPU, and then take a plastic tool and spread it evenly over the entire surface of the chip. If you still don't know which thermal grease to choose, in the description I'll add link to a video where I test different thermal greases and choose the best one for the laptop. Now you can install the cooling system and tighten all screws. If your laptop is still overheating after cleaning and replacing thermal grease, I recommend watching video about the cooling pad for the laptop or how to undervolting the CPU and GPU to reduce heat and increase laptop performance. All links you can find in the description. Thank you. your laptop is still overheating after cleaning and replacing thermal grease, I recommend watching video about the cooling pad for the laptop or how to undervolting CPU and GPU to reduce heat and increase laptop performance. All links you can find in the description. Well, that's all. You were on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.